the chips, you fuck, you blow this up and I'm making a part two. I'll show you.
Hi, we're going to talk about why our meat turns from this to this to that. Bitch, what the fuck?
Wow, so thank you guys for almost 100K. That shit means the world to me. I didn't think we'd get that before. So yeah, this is part one. The McRibs. Those are true. It's true if you've heard anything about them. The 100 ingredients. It's true. It's over 100 ingredients. Same with the sauce. When we put that in the microwave to prep it, we stir it. It burns our nose and eyes. It's the worst. The cups here. Each cold cup is pretty much the same size. You can pour from a small cup to a medium, and it's the same. Yes. The filet and the folded egg are two of the most vegan things you will ever fucking get. Do not consume them. Do not put that in your body. You will regret it, especially the folded egg. Anything that comes with an egg. Hey, yeah, that's it for part one.
Watching this video, I'm about to expose their ass. Bottles! Here are some secrets that I know from personally working at McDonald's back when I was in high school. If you ever go to a McDonald's and they tell you, sorry, but the ice cream machine isn't working, they're fucking lying! The ice cream machine is rarely broken. We just simply don't want to make you an ice cream. Simple as that. Number two, if you ever order a caramel frap or any kind of frappuccino and they tell you, sorry, but we're cleaning the frap machine right now, they're lying as well! They simply don't want to make you a